been attracted by words, there are stories or sayings called rabbinic sayings that I'd like to close with because I think it applies it this time. And I'm going to read it because I want to get it exactly right. And this is what it says. An elderly, well-known Jewish businessman lay dying, surrounded by his 8 children. The family patriarch kept track as each one tearfully spoke their farewells to him, remembering their names and realizing they were all there. Jacob, Eli, Benjamin, Esther, Miriam, Nathaniel, Abe, and Mary. The old man rose up on one shoulder and asked, "You are all there. You are all here. So who is minding the store?" So we leave you to mind the store.